What is going on, guys? Welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I know it's been like forever since we played this game, and we apologize for that, but I thought it'd be a little bit fun to just fool around and play around in this game, you know? Since last video that we did, there has been a new character and a few new stages, which I will be showing off to you today. Character from ARMS. I mean, it's kind of disappointing. I wanted somebody from a different series, but like, I'm turning off items. I mean, at least it's better than the recent character that they came out with, Isla. Yeah, at least it's way better than Byla, because we have too many Fire Emblem characters already. So this is a fresh start. I'm really excited to see what other characters come out. I'm gonna start this off at level 6, because you know, I never really played as her as much. Okay. Come on, bitch. I don't really... Oh, there we go. I mean, I don't know how I feel about this character. Damn, I am sucky with her. Come on. Oh, come on, I got her. That's bullshit. Come on. Woo! That's, She doesn't really have any power moves. Maybe I just suck at her, I don't know. Oh, come on. She doesn't have range though. Can you die, please? She does a little ramen though. Oh, God. Shit. Damn it. Come on. Oh. No. Not good. She doesn't have range, though. I'd give it that. Shit. Oh, that was powerful. Yeah, I'm not really a fan of her. I mean, it's cool to have a representation of ARMS, but I mean, Just her moveset isn't really the greatest. She's more of a ranged fighter. I can see people edgehogging really, really bad with her. You can't really do combos with her too. I mean, maybe you can. Like that. Shit. Come on. You see how much is ready? You can use that to jump. Not my best game. Pretty sure if I fight a level 9 her, I'd probably get my ass kicked. Let's pick a character that I'm good with. And here's the other, the new stage. Small battlefield. It was a free stage. Hopefully they add more stages in the future. Alright, let's fight against her. Screwed up. Okay. Come on. Oh, bitch. Got her. Huh. Nets game. Let's do this one. I think. Now let's do this one. Stop battle. Still gotta do level 9. I'm gonna change her up though. It's basic as Violet. Most controversial DLC character ever. I'm in midair, baby. Oh! Okay. Come on. Shit, it's not good. It's not good for me. I might lose this, guys. Oh. I got it. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on, Violet. Come on, Violet. Mom. Boom! DLC gone. Let's get the DLC characters gone. I'm gonna play as. Here we go. Shit's getting real now. Come on, bitch.
Are you okay?
Whoa, no.
Wrong way.
Come on. Holy shit. Oh no. You kidding me? Shit. Damn it. Just die already. Shit, I might lose this, guys. Like, I think, come back. No, I can't. Shit. Come on, bitch. Ah, shit. You're far away. Come on. Damn it! Oh, come on, that's bullshit. I did a lot of damage. You need to die, like, now. It's also the stage, too. I don't really like the stage. Okay, here we go. Shit. That was such bullshit. Okay. Not really a fan of that stage because you could like break the wall and stuff. I'm gonna stick with Sonic though. Without that stage. Still rematch. Come on, bitch. Come on. Far away. Yeah, far away that. That move's really aggravating me. Shit. Come on. Thank you. Oh god. Will! Will! You need to die. Come on. Are you kidding me? You got so lucky. Come on. Come on. That does so much damage. He just won't die. I don't do. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna win this one. No. Oh my god. I need a miracle for this one. I let you down, Sonic. I'm sorry. I think it's just Terry. Terry's just... he's overpowered. Not giving up. Not giving up to the end. Not giving up. You'll never beat me! Oh, okay, never mind. Cheater. I don't know if it'd be guys. Huh, let me try something though. Let's try battle. Big level 8 this time. Get that white robe. Bitch. Come Hey, there's Knuckles. Hey, Knuckles. Shout out to Knuckles. Ow. Hey, this silver Knuckles and Tails. Come on, bitch. Oh, good. Yeah, son. Hey, Tails. What's up? Kinda steal my spotlight. I always picked up the last match. That was bullshit. Let's get some Mewtwo action going on here. Ah, Daisy. Oopsie Daisy. Okay, is that okay, it's not going too far too well for me. Come on, bitch. Do it when you least suspect it. Right now. Hey, it's Zapdos. What's up, Zapdos? Ooh. Where? Ah. What was that? I don't even know what fucking that was. Shit, come on. Ooh.
Damn you.
Shit. She wins this. Come on. Shit. Is nerve-wracking. Oh my god. That is the lowest piece of shit I've ever seen. Thank you. Alright then. Bullshit. Shit. Got him. Come on, bitch. Oh! Ow. Come on, bitch. Hey, you fucked out. Got him. Alright, I'll probably do a few more. Which one should I do? Alright, this probably be the last one. Don't make the video too long, you know? Let's see, who do I want to be? Let's play Bionic. Come on, bitch. Ow. Ow. No. Oh, thank God, that saved me. Come on, bitch. Come on. Yeah. Ow. Alright. Alright, that's gonna do it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this, and I'll do some more in the future. Maybe I'll do some other Nintendo stuff as well. Just let me know, and I will definitely do that. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed watching, please hit that subscribe button. It'll really help us out a lot. Goal for 200 subs. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Later.